I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything. Do it, babe. Rules are rules.
I hate you, Cole. And I hate Nathan. And I hate everyone in this rotten fucking place.
I know you don't mean it, Jody. Nathan just wants to protect you, that's all.
Go for it, Aiden.
Stop it, Jody. This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded, period. Hey, Jody. You know better than to use Aiden when you're angry. Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit.
If we break everything in this goddamn room, if that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calmed down. She smashed up the apartment first, but she's calmed down. Okay. Sure. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling dumb. I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So,
what's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. Cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay?
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade. Nathan's gonna be pissed. It better be worth it.
Got no worldly possessions. Just my bag and these clothes on my back. No woman at home to greet me. Cause I'll never be going back.
Shoot some pool, darling.
Sure.
Ladies first. Nice shot.
What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
I'm just, you know, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Close, but no cigar.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Excuse me. Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. They'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Like some fucking spirit come to punish us for our sins.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fuck it, Earl. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here. Jesus. Jesus. What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay.